Welcome to the webinar on the upcoming public consultation of the ASC Farm Standard. Criterion 2.14 focuses on fish health and welfare. Optimizing fish health and welfare to prevent diseases is a global priority in aquaculture. The health and welfare act as complementary components towards the same purpose. Therefore, the intent of Criterion 2.14 is that ASC farms optimize fish health and welfare through better practices and management. The following key changes are proposed. A site-specific fish health management plan is required for all species. Vaccines are required for all diseases for which vaccines are available, and veterinarian oversight is required for all species as well. A key consideration is given that the fish welfare elements will be added into this criterion through a separate development process.